गुड इवनिंग टू एवरी वन. माई नेम इज श्रेया फ्रॉम 9th स्टैंडर्ड ध्वनि क्लासेस जेवगी. इज टुडे माई सेमिनार टॉपिक इज चेंजिंग द शेट ऑफ मैटर बाय अप्लाइंग प्रेशर. वी नो दैट बाय अप्लाइंग टेम्परेचर वी कैन चेंज द शेट ऑफ मैटर, बट देर इज अनदर वन मेथड वी चेंज द शेट ऑफ मैटर, दैट इज बाय अप्लाइंग प्रेशर. सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैस. फर्स्ट वन इज फ्यूजन. बाय अप्लाइंग प्रेशर solid converts into liquid is called as fusion. Here solids converts into liquid, this is called as fusion. Next, solidification. By applying pressure, liquid change into solid. This is called as solidification. Example, water converts into ice. Here, solidification. Next, evaporation. Evaporation, it is the process. Liquid liquids convert into gas below its boiling point. Is called as evaporation. Here evaporation. Next, sublimation. by applying pressure gas converts into liquid. This is called as condensation. Example for condensation. Condensation. LPG. What is the full form of LPG? Liquefy petroleum gas. What is the full form of CNG?
Compressed natural gas.
Compressed natural gas. Next is sublimation. Sublimation. It is the process of changing solid into gas. Solid into gas or gas into solid. Gas into solid is called as sublimation. Sublimation. Next, factors affecting of evaporation. Factors affecting of evaporation. First, as the surface area increases, the rate of evaporation increases. When surface area is large, the evaporation rate is very large. Evaporation rate increases. As the wind speed increases, as the wind speed increases, the rate of evaporation increases. As the wind speed increases, the rate of evaporation increases. As the temperature increases, the rate of evaporation increases. As the humidity increases, the rate of evaporation decreases. What is humidity? The presence of water vapor in the air is called as humidity. In the water vapor in the air, the evaporation rate is very low. Thank you.